I'm Audrey, a relationship manager in a wealth management team. I look after high net worth clients in the Indonesia market. I love cooking. I'm currently working on a cookbook using my family recipes.
Hello, I'm Cham Dao Hua. I work as a relationship manager for the bank's multinational corporate client. I have a weakness for waffles and ice cream.
So we're both relationship managers. What do you like most about your role?
I think no matter what type of clients we serve, both of us can agree that client relationships are never one-dimensional. They are really complex and multifaceted, which means a collaborative approach is required.
Definitely. Client satisfaction is what drives our business.
Great, so let's see what's in store for us today.
Sure. Lost in Translation worked together to decode the three employer brand pillars and emoji code displayed on the screen. You have 10 minutes and the clock starts now.
All right, first one. People working on laptops,
a handshake, target with an arrow, trophy.
Do we have an archery team?
or maybe it's working together to reach a target.
That would make more sense. Success comes from working together.
Yes, that's it. Okay, this looks interesting. I see a magnifying glass, building blocks, thumbs up, and two people shaking hands. Any ideas?
I think I know this one, and it's very relevant for the both of us, actually.
Is it about building relationships?
Correct. Focusing on building sustainable client relationships.
That's right. As long as our clients are taken care of, the business will continue to grow, and so will all of us. We're done! That's great! That was really fun. It was a great way to get to know our brand values better. Plus, I love a good brain teaser.
I'm a little disappointed there's no archery team in BNP Paribas, but I enjoyed the challenge. Audrey was great to work with, and it was a good way to grow closer to her and better understand our business.